I want to thank you all for coming out. The next band meets every Thursday at 7:30. All right, look at that. We're missing one of our members. Unfortunately, Erica cannot be with us today. But if you want to see Erica, you can come back next week, and she will be here with one of Dan's bands. What's that, Dan's? Monday at 6, you got it.
Wow.
No, wait a minute, it's Thursday. Thursday at 6. Okay.
Are we ready?
We're going to begin our part of the evening with a tune entitled Just Friends. Thank you. you very much. Just friends. Lovers no more. We're going to do a little bit. Something a little bit quicker. We're going to do a Sonny Rollins tune entitled Pent Up House.
Thank you.
That's what you call a finger twister, right, Arnie? Yeah, how about a hand for Arnie? He's all by himself. He has nobody. He normally has a clarinet player next to him, so it may or may not be a better thing, but we'll let that go. We're going to turn the clock back now. We're going to do one of the original jazz tunes, so to speak. We're going to play Honeysuckle Rose. Thank you. All right, we got one more to play for you. Before we do that, let me introduce everybody. We have Hatch on piano. We have Ron on guitar. And the king of the band, Alan behind the drums. I already mentioned Arnie, but Arnie I will mention one more time. Arnie on the alto saxophone. I'm not important. I am the bass player of the evening. I'm Phil. This is my Thursday 7:30 group. The leader of the pack. All right, we're going to end with a tune by Dexter Gordon entitled Cheesecake. Thank you. Aren't you glad they were able to get together and be here? All right. Arnie. Where'd he go? Hatch. Ron. Alan. And let's have a hand for Erica in abstention.